In Easton, more than 100 women gathered at Idlewood Park today in a rally against what they called the war on women. WMDT's Cody Leibowitz has the story.
We're seeing an absolute war on women, and we have to stand firm and strong to show a different way.
The election is only a month away, and these women are standing up against the Romney-Ryan ticket and the promise to repeal Obamacare.
I'm fighting so that we maintain our rights as women and as Americans.
And for Joyce Sharsh, it hits close to home.
I really do believe from the bottom of my heart women have the most to lose. People my age have been through this once already. I've marched, I've rallied, I've picketed, I've done everything I can for Roe versus Wade.
Sharsh adds young women need to understand what could change if Planned Parenthood is indeed dropped.
Planned Parenthood helps with mammograms, all kinds of women's examinations, and they're trying to abolish them.
Though many are out to rally against what they call a war against women, not everyone agrees.
It's disconcerting to me as a mother of two daughters that these words, war on women, are being used.
The actual reality is it's a war to benefit women. The Republicans are here for women, not against them.
The debate isn't over, and though the two parties can't seem to agree, there's one thing they want everyone to do come November 6th.
Every vote has to be brought out, made, and your voice heard.
Cody Leibowitz, WMDT 47 News.
The rally was sponsored by the Talbot County Democratic Women's Club, and we're told this was the only Women for Obama event planned in Maryland during the presidential campaign.
WMDT 47 News, first forecast.